बल्दी साहब, ongoing arguments at the Bombay High Court of Aryan Khan's bail plea. I'm given to understand that it has been adjourned yet again. Well, this is a hearing of the bail plea that started yesterday, was adjourned, continued, resumed today 2:30 p.m. Very aggressive arguments that we've heard from both sides here, even from Aryan Khan's lawyer, who's representing him in court, is Mr. Mukul Rohatgi here, in fact, the former Advocate General. A part of those arguments, let's get in some of those breaking updates that we've gotten from inside the Bombay High Court here, where Mukul Rohatgi here says that there is no mention of drugs recovery from Aryan Khan. The law requires that there be made correct grounds for arrest, and the person should also be informed of the rights of bail. Some interesting technical points that have been raised in this argument here. In fact, let's go across to our Deputy News Editor, Mayuresh, getting us further clarity in these arguments here. Mayuresh, given the fact that Mukul Rohatgi is arguing this case here, representing Aryan Khan, these are some very important and crucial technical details here on what was really mentioned in court as an argument that the accused not be given bail versus what was declared as the grounds of arrest of the accused.
Absolutely, and as you pointed out, Seher, that today the argument happened, and they are happened on a very technical issue. So now I'll go through a few arguments which basically Rohatgi or Desai said. So basically Desai said, I'm seeking bail in the matter where punishment is only 1 year and there are circumstances to show that there is no conspiracy. So again, the defense counsel, all defense counsel, including Rohatgi, including Desai, they are saying that there is no conspiracy at all, because these individuals basically they were invited, especially Aryan and Arbaaz. Also, he said that whatever the recovery has happened from Arbaaz, that is for the personal consumption. It is not the commercial quantity it has happened. And if we are looking at this point of a conspiracy, if the organizers of this particular party, If they have got the drugs, then we can say that it is kind of a conspiracy. But whatever the recovery has happened from Arbaaz, it is, you can say, for the personal consumption. And in that matter, the punishment, there is a punishment. It is of 1 year or less than 1 year. Then why you need his custody, or why you're not giving a bail? So that is the argument happened. So if we go ahead, Rohatgi again, after completing his argument, Rohatgi again said that WhatsApp chats, I am handicapped and I do not have them. The point is that they have possession, and yet they choose to mislead me by not telling me what has been recovered. So that is important point. He also said that reading this remand, anybody will feel that seizure made to do with me or Arbaaz, though there is nothing recovered from me. So certainly, again, the issue of seizure, the issue of consumption has come. And now the court has tell ASG that he can continue, or he can basically start his argument tomorrow. So the NCB will start their arguments tomorrow. Today, Munmun Dhamecha's lawyer also basically argued, and he clearly said that bail should be granted, because he said, I'm relying on their own case. In the present case, there is a Soumya Singh and Baldev, and they were not even arrested. So few people have been allowed to go, or they have not been detained or arrested. So he said, why that has happened? Deshmukh also said, I'm saying that there is no connection with anyone. So he's trying to say that I'm not even connected with Arbaaz, Aryan or any other person arrested in this matter.
Mayuresh, let's have a deeper understanding here on this, because please hold that thought. We're getting in some more reactions right from outside court. Let's take a listen into that first.
See, the arguments of all the three accused, accused number 1, 2 and 3, are concluded already today, and the ASG is yet to argue, which is kept for further arguments tomorrow at same time after 3 p.m.
She was having no information about packet
found in her room and she was just taking the room and in 2 minutes. Can you elaborate on that? What was your argument about?
See, it is the case of the NCB itself that in the panchnama filed by them, in which Mr. Kiran Gosavi is a pancha and the second number pancha is Mr. Bhanushali. The panchnama itself is clearly stating the fact that nothing in the substance was found from the personal possession of Ms. Munmun Dhameja. And they were suspicious on Ms. Soumya Singh as well as Munmun Dhameja. And when the other woman's personal luggage and baggage was searched, some incriminating substance were found, which are rolling papers and some pads. So it is their own case. So I would only say, which I am stating since day one, that they have unnecessarily, unwarrantedly and unjustifiably arrested Ms. Munmun Dhameja in the present case.
At the time of arrest, there was no mention of conspiracy. Only possession and consumption was mentioned in the arrest memo, and later the conspiracy thing was
there. See, the sections leveled against me as well as Mr. Aryan Khan as well as Arbaz Merchant. ये तीनों के ऊपर जो भी sections लगे हुए हैं, वो sections सबके common हैं. और arrest के time पे भी यही sections put up हुए थे, including section 35 जो के mental state की बात करता है. उसके बाद आगे जब remand carry on हुआ है, तब इन्होंने section 29 invoke किया है, जो कि completely unjustified है, क्योंकि section 29 जो है वो NDPS का वो complete नहीं है अब हमारे submission में, और इसलिए हमने आज court को भी ये request किया है कि 29 section के ऊपर कुछ observations आना जरूरी है, क्योंकि 29 section जो है वो सिर्फ conspiracy की बात करता है, लेकिन किस kind की, किस तरह की conspiracy, small quantity की, intermediary की या commercial के लिए, उसके बारे में ये silent है यार. आज केस मध्ये आरोपी नंबर 1, 2 आणि 3 तिघांचा आर्ग्युमेंट झाला आहे, कंप्लीट झाला आहे, आणि आर्ग्युमेंट त्या रिझन साठी हा केस कंप्लीटली बोगस आहे.
उद्या कशा पद्धतीने आर्ग्युमेंट पूर्ण केली जाणार आहे?
उद्या फक्त ASG चा आर्ग्युमेंट पेंडिंग आहे आणि ते कंटिन्युएशन साठी ठेवला आहे उद्या 3 वाजता.
सर, काल तुम्ही मोहम्मद धमेच्यासाठी युक्तिवाद करू शकला नव्हता, कारण वेळ संपलेली होती. आज तुमचा युक्तिवाद पूर्ण झाला, त्याच्यामध्ये तुम्ही असं म्हटलेलं आहे की मुनमुनकडे कोणत्याही ड्रग्ज सापडला नाही, ते सापडले त्यांच्या वस्तूमध्ये,
आणि ज्यांना मुनमुनी बोलवलं होतं त्यांना चौकशीसाठी देखील बोलवलं नाहीये.
एनसीबीचा स्वतःचा आहे पंचनामा, स्वतः बोलतात की मुनमुनचा पर्सनल पोझेशन मध्ये जे सर्च झाली होती काय मिळवला नाही.
Yeah, so this is Munmun Dhameja's lawyer speaking outside court. Remember, let's get you briefed up on the latest here. This is a bail plea hearing, arguments which have further been adjourned. This is now going to spill to tomorrow. This is a continuous hearing which is to take place tomorrow now as well. So there is no final decision on the bails here of the three accused in this case, which includes Aryan Khan, Arbaz Merchant and Munmun Dhameja.